you're tuning up your car and changing spark plugs, and you pull out the boot and it's covered with oil, don't freak out and think that your engine's falling apart. Because the fix can be as simple as changing these spark plug tube seals on the engine. As cars get older, the gasket material is made out of rubber, it cracks and it starts to leak oil into the engine. So the engine itself is probably okay, it's just that the gaskets are leaking, then they coat the spark plug boots and the spark plugs with oil. Now to fix it, first take all the hoses off that are connected to the top of the valve cover. And they often stick on, so get a big screwdriver and start to pry them off. Then they come off easier. Then get a 10 millimeter socket and a ratchet and take all the little bolts off that hold the valve cover gasket on the top of the engine. It's a pretty easy job when it comes down to it. And once you take all the little bolts off, get the giant screwdriver again and realize that the valve covers are pretty stuck on, so you find a little ridge like this and pry, then you can pry it off. And with a bit of wiggling, you can get it off. Now we're also going to change the valve cover gasket because you can see it's all cracked and worn. But the spark plug tube seals are even worse. They're totally brittle. They come off in pieces. And these are so caked on, we have to use this little putty knife in order to scrape them off. And I'm also going to buff them off with a buffer because there's a lot of pieces stuck on there. You want to make sure they're nice and shiny like this so they seal good. Now there's a bunch of oil stuck in a spark plug hole, so I'm going to use this little vacuum pump and it's going to suck the oil out so it gets out of the engine. Then you just stick your pumping device in the hole and pump it, and you can see it sucks the oil out. Now I'm changing the spark plugs too, but we didn't want to take the spark plugs out first, because if we did, all that oil will get stuck in the engine, and we try to crank it, it might hydrolock and break the pistons. And you can see what an oil-soaked mess the spark plugs are. And speaking of the new spark plugs, here's a tip. You'll notice these newer spark plugs have metal that's coated. You don't need to put any type of anti-seize on them anymore. The coating keeps it from sticking in the engine. You just put them in and bolt them up tight. You make them snug, then just a little turn. Now this Toyota has an interesting design. The valve cover gasket and the spark plug tube seals are all in one piece. It just fits right on. You feed the gasket on and push it into all the little holes so it's nice and snug. Then the valve cover gasket just fits back on top. And you put all the bolts back in. And before you put the spark plug wires on, or in this case it's called coil on plug, get some spray electrical cleaner and clean all the oil off the boot here. Normally it's okay to do this and not having to replace it, unless it's really rotten, in which case you have to replace the rubber. Then put them back in place. And don't forget to put the hoses back on too. That was a tough one. Then of course, start it up and check for leaks. And it's dry as a bone, nothing's leaking. So the next time you're changing your spark plugs and you find they're covered with oil, don't freak out, fix it yourself. And remember, if you've got any car questions, visit the Scotty Kilmer channel. And I'll answer them as soon as I get back from my shack.